Guys, ready to see the beautiful Ashoke style that I'm about to share with you in this particular video? You guys are going to be loving all the Ashoke styles. Most of them, the details are so unique, so beautiful. The touch of other colors, other fabrics on these Ashoke styles are something you are going to love. They are all mind-blowing Ashoke styles. So just stay tuned and enjoy this video to the end, because I know you are going to be loving all these styles. They are all unique. So most of these Ashoke styles are Ghan. Most of them are yes, Ghan. Most of them are Guba style, like two wrapper. You tie it, you understand. So just stay tuned. You are going to be loving all these styles. So if today is the first time of visiting my channel and you have not subscribed already, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be notified whenever I upload future videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. This channel is all about promoting our African clothes style, showing you all the beautiful styles you can design when it comes to our lovely Ankara print, our African lace, our Ashoke, which the one you're going to be seeing today, our Kente, just name them, Senegalese, Gambia, South Africa. As long as it's African clothes styles, this channel is your number one. So kids and queens of Imunda, Jennifer style, I will be leaving you right now to enjoy this video to the end. Bye for now. See you guys on the next video. Hey. kings and queens of Ihunda, Jennifer styles, which of these lovely styles is your favorite? Which of the Ashoka styles is your favorite? Is it the Gan ones or the Goba? I don't know how to pronounce it, Goba ones. So which of the styles is your favorite? Please, can you share with me, or the color of the Ashoka, which particular one do you like, or would you want to try out? Share with me on the comment section, and also don't forget to give my video a thumbs up, kings and queens. Please support your girl by sharing my video to your favorite groups that also want to see the same thing you just saw on this particular video. See you guys on the next video. Bye for now.